second nature, Alice automatic.
To about the 26-yard line, just across the 25.
At their own 26-yard line.
Get a signal and a timeout on the whistle. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this first quarter. Breeze now on first down. He'll get this one complete. That's A.J. Brown. And they work this well upfield across the 45.
A gain of 22.
A good pick up there, a 22.
First down.
So one play, and they're already just shy of midfield. It's Breeze. And on the catch right side, this is Sanders.
Complete.
A good rally to the football keeps him to only a yard, and it's second down.
Comes up second and nine at their 49 yards.
Working from the gun, it's Breeze. He's got the five-time Pro Bowler. It's Sterling Sharp with it. A gain of 13. It's a first down.
Result is a first down.
Breeze to throw again. Quick pass here to Godwin. And brought down, but not before they're inside the 25. Back-to-back nice gains. That one for 14 yards and another first. Here's a first down throw that's complete. And he will reach the 5-yard line before going out of bounds. Another strong gain on the last two plays. They've moved it a combined 33 yards. A terrific opening drive has them knocking on the door. First and goal. Sanders. Give him four on the carry there. It's second and goal.
Brought down just shy of the goal line. A 4-yard gain. Brings up second and goal.
Second down and goal. Breeze. Nowhere to go here. He lost the football. And this is picked up by the Dolphins. He's at the 50. He's at the 30. Past the 20. And this is brought all the way back. A fumble recovery and taken to the house for a Miami touchdown. How about that for a momentum swing? You had it goal to go. Not only do you cough it up, but they pick it up and return it all the way for a touchdown.
And now you have to give oxygen to the entire team, because what a letdown that was. Terrific drive. Looked like you're going to get points. Instead, the other team registers them on the scoreboard.
And his kick is no good. An inauspicious start here kicking-wise, as this one stays a 6-0 game.
Mason Crosby set to kick off.
And you can bet they're preaching two hands on the ball here as the kick's away following that fumble return. Fields this way up at the 17. And he'll take it up past the 25 to the 26-yard line.
First down and 10 at their own 26-yard line.
The offense now at the line, ready for their next drive. And they'll be looking to start fresh. Just a moment ago, they were backed up, coughed up the football, and then saw it go the other way for 6 points.
I just wonder, buddy.
And that's caught inside the 35. And all the way down to the 29.
A gain of 40.
And a huge play that time. 45 yards. So now then, the big play has them all the way inside the 30 now, first and 10. Now a play fake. Breeze escaping the pressure right. He's going to let it go deep for the end zone. And it's caught. Touchdown. Sterling Sharp, 29 yards. And his guys are an extra point away now from taking the lead.
He was able to move around and found some vision to throw the football. And how about how he ended it? Boy, he had some zip on that throw.
Yeah, it doesn't hurt to have an arm like that. Results in the touchdown here. Great play offensively. It's up and good, so they go the conservative route instead, and it gets them a 7-6 lead here in the opening quarter.
Dolphins 6.
Set now to kick this one away, and off it goes. Fields it in the middle of the end zone. And Hall not going to bring this one out.
At their own 25-yard line.
And now we're going to get a timeout here called by the defense. And that's their second charge timeout here in this first quarter. They're down to one remaining. And he's upended after a gain of 2 out to the 27. On the stop was Aaron Donald.
Certainly a nice job there by the defense, rallying to the football and getting him on the ground. But I think the play gets made by the defensive front, because if they can't get upfield, their job is to go ahead and get low, almost get into a ball sometimes, stack things up, and make it difficult for the runner to find a hole.
No gain on the play. It's now 3rd and 8.
After one, a one-point game, 7-6.
Visitors 7, Dolphins 6.
Ready, 5-9, 0-2, 0-2.
From the gun on 3rd down, Breeze. That's complete to Mostert out of the backfield. And he is going to have the Dolphins 1st down as they're able to get the 3rd down conversion. It'll be a pickup of 16 and a Dolphin 1st down. They'll run on 1st down. It's James. And boy, showing how tough he can be to bring down, just fighting his way forward to pick up 7 yards.
It's
a good run, got 7 on 1st. Here's 2nd and 3. From midfield, here's Breeze. And that'll be incomplete. Took a pretty good shot as he tried to pull that one in. Couldn't hang on, 3rd down. So the incomplete pass on the last play, and that leads us to a 3rd and 3.
Here we go.
Shotgun now for Breeze. He's going to float this one deep right side. Into double coverage, and it's intercepted. Brian Dawkins, the safety, with a pick. And he'll be stopped shy of the 15 at the 14-yard line on the return.
Oh, and that's a nice job defensively to get a piece of the football. He's going to pop it into the air, and then it's the tip drill. And good concentration by him to react to it and pull in the interception.
The offense back out there at the line, ready for their next drive. And for them, a touchdown their last go around. Obviously, they'll be hoping to do that again.
And when you start plotting for this drive, when you start thinking to yourself, okay, what are we going to do? You don't go away from what you did before because that worked. But you have to be prepared for wrinkles and counters because you know they'll make some adjustments.
Good yardage after the catch. Is that play good for 30 and a first?
That is a first down.
Play action. Breeze. The Dolphins get there this time, and they bring him down.
What a nice read and play by the defensive tackle. Never bought the play action fake. Went right for the quarterback and put him on the ground.
And we've hit the 2-minute mark in this first half of action. A reminder, coming up at halftime, Jonathan Coachman will join us from Orlando with our halftime report, but business to take care of before we get there.
A 2-minute drill before the coach's 2-minute drill.
Now on second and 13, Breeze. Oh, a ball batted in the air, and now it's intercepted. Picked up by Justin Reed, and he'll return this one just shy of midfield to the 49. Well, look, we're watching a quarterback here that's obviously been around for a long time. That's a throw he wishes he had back.
He certainly does, but as you well know, this is a guy that's used to taking a few chances, used to fitting it into tight windows. These are throws that he's made before. Didn't happen to get it completed in this case.
5 yards on the catch there, brings up second down.
Brings up second and five at the 46-yard line.
Throwing now is Breeze. And this is going to be incomplete.
Breeze pass.
Certainly appeared to take away his first read, and by the time he tried to look elsewhere and find an open target, the coverage was too good. That one falls incomplete.
They come up now third and five following the incomplete pass. To throw, it's Breeze. And he's got his man in stride, complete. And he'll lose yardage here, back at the 47. Tough sledding. They lose a yard there on third.
Made the quick throw there outside the numbers, and you can feel the thought process. They just wanted to get in his hands and let him make a play. But how about the job they did defensively to keep him bottled up? Instead, they tackle him for a loss.
And a bit of a mistake there. This is well into the end zone for a touchback.
Their own 20-yard line.
The offense now at the line, ready for their next drive. You're under a minute to go here in the half. Field position not really in your favor, but still time to try and move the ball and get in field goal range.
Yeah, you got the lead. It's definitely a thought. Let's go ahead and try and increase it. But at the same time, I don't like the odds. I don't like where they are in the field. Got the lead. They've done well in the first half. Don't mess it up and go into halftime looking at each other wondering what if.
From the midfield stripe, they'll look to throw. And this will be incomplete. Physical play on the football there, and it's second down. So now second and 10 after the incompletion on first down. Here's Breeze to throw. A quick slant to Brown. And he's got another first down as he's brought down at the Dolphins 39. 11 yards for number 11. So from the 39 now, they'll come up on a first and 10. That'll be incomplete as the clock will stop with 14 seconds remaining. Marvin Harrison, the intended target, and that'll bring up second down. Again, it's Breeze. And he's got another first down as he's brought down at the Dolphins 21. A good pickup, but it will come on what should be the final play in this first half.
A first down.
That's it for the first half. Two more quarters to go. We'll have plenty more to see after the break. And we welcome you back now. Alongside Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gordon, getting set for quarter number three here. The Dolphins down on the scoreboard, but they'll have it first as we get going in this third quarter. Fielded in the end zone, and he will not bring it out. It's a touchback. First down, Miami, as they get set to start the drive.
These guys had to punt last time. It has not been a very fruitful game offensively thus far. They haven't even made a trip to the red zone.
And I know that everyone's going crazy on that sideline because that drives you berserk to come off the field, not really move the ball well. As you said, not even get to the red zone, let alone, you know, not even put points on the board. They've got to just take a deep breath, relax, try and figure out what is working, and call more of that.
From the 27, Breeze looking left side, and it's complete. And he'll take this into the end zone for a Dolphins touchdown. A big play there. 73 yards. And the Dolphins are going to jump back in front. And correct me if I'm wrong, that was just a simple fly route, wasn't it?
No, there's nothing to correct at all. You've got a down pat. And I just remember as a player, I'd be in practice sessions, and I'd hear nine from the receivers. That meant fly route, go. Look out. That was the nine, and he just kept going all the way into the end zone for the touchdown.
Now after the touchdown, here's Crosby to kick it away.
One play at a time.
Short kick.
Here we go.
Taken at the 18. And he takes this near the 25. Just a little pass there. Call it the 26.
At their own 26-yard line.
The offense back out there at the line, ready for their next drive. They trail offense, first time to touch the ball in quarter three, and we'll see what they can do.
And I can't wait to see what they have planned, because some teams script to start a half. Other teams just go, okay, these are the sequence of plays we want to run. These things worked well for us. And sometimes they throw in that big chunk play right away.
Shocker.
Try and get after them early and try and create a big play to give themselves some momentum.
See what they have up their sleeve. Now he's going to go up top. And got his man complete. And he'll be taken down, but not before they work it across midfield. That goes for a gain of 31. So the line of scrimmage moves all the way across the 50 now as they come up first and 10. They fake the give. Here's Breeze. And that is incomplete. He couldn't hold on through the contact. Brings up second down.
I think that was good strategy there, trying to go right back to him after the last completion. But this time, the defense was all over it, and they got there to break that one up.
Breeze will try again on second down. Looking downfield for Godwin. And that going to be incomplete. Good effort there, trying to take a shot, but it's third down.
An important play right here, third and 10.
And I would expect pressure here.
Yards to go.
Now, Breeze again. And he'll go down, but not before getting this inside the 30. Great way to convert on third down there. 21 yards the play. On first down, Breeze. And down inside the 15 he goes. Another good gain. That's now 35 yards combined on those last two plays. Into the red zone, it's Breeze. And it's caught. Touchdown. Sterling Sharp, his second touchdown of the afternoon. And his guys are an extra point away from tying this thing up. And partner, they found a gap there on the post pattern, and it was in the middle third of the field.
And that's really difficult to do because ordinarily the safeties are back there to prevent that happening. But they found the opening and exploited it.
The game.
Extra point by Anderson, up and good. And we are tied at 14. So a tie ball game here as the kick's away.
Taken in the end zone. And Hall not going to bring this one out.
At their own 25-yard line.
Hey.
The Dolphins at the line, ready for their next drive. And their lead has evaporated in this third quarter. It's tied once more as they begin with a first and 10. And he's upended after a gain of 2 out to the 27.
The ball carrier.
2 yards on the pickup there. It'll be 2nd and 8.
Well, they're hoping that the second half is better for him than the first half. They've got to find a way to get him going. He's a big part of their offense.
Sliding out of the pocket. He's got his man on the crossing route. They were in zone defensively, went with a crossing route. It's always interesting to watch that chess match.
Yeah, and I think safeties don't mind crossing routes against zone because eventually you're going to run into their territory, and that's when they lick their chops in order to get the big hit or a play on the ball.
Offensively, nice execution to find a hole, make the catch. And he's going to run into a brick wall right in the middle of the field, and I don't think he got there.
It's fourth down.
He's going to have his running back. It's complete. And he's going to have the first down at about the 38. A big roll of the dice on 4th and 1, but it pays off. They convert. The 4th down run successful. Now they look to pay it off on 1st down. James. And he'll lose yardage on the play back at the 37-yard line. Officially, it's a 1-yard loss. That's going to bring up 2nd and 11.
Brings up 2nd and 11 at the 37-yard line.
And that is going to do it for this third quarter of action. You are watching Madden Ultimate Team on EA Sports. On 2nd and 11 now. Breeze going down the middle, and it's complete. And they're going to have this across midfield and inside the 45. That one a gain of 20 and a 1st down. Breeze going to throw. And they're able to get this one past the 30, down to the 25. He's been a one-man wrecking crew these last couple of plays. This time, 18 more and a 1st down. Back to the running game, Foster. And he's going to get a solid gain of 9 before being brought down. 2nd and right at a yard. The last run got 9. That leaves him with 2nd and a yard. Now, what's the thinking here? Because a touchdown would be nice, but you've insured yourself a chance at 3 in the lead. So how worried are you about the 6?
You're not very worried about if you're confident in your kicker. And if you got a kicker who can put it through the post, you feel really good about trying to bleed that clock down. In an ideal scenario, your kicker puts it through the post as the clock hits 0s.
So not quite a 1st and goal. It's 1st and 10 from the 10. Now the first carry for Bush. And running room hard to come by here. He gets it down to the 8. Give him a couple on the carry there. 2nd and 8. Getting down to the good stuff. All tied with 2 minutes remaining on EA Sports. So the Dolphins have it as we welcome you back in. And let's see what they've come up with offensively after having time to talk it over. And they'll get this from the 8 to the 5. Pickup of 3.
Aaron Donald.
Just not a whole lot of room to operate there on that carry.
No, not at all. They did a really nice job staying in their proper places and not allowing any lanes to open up.
Now here's a timeout coming on the defensive side of the ball. As he'll talk it over here before what will be an important 3rd down.
Dolphins have broken our tie as they take the lead.
And that score deserves our respect, deserves our excitement. But I'm looking at the clock, and I'm thinking, there's a long way to go in this one.
Ideally, they would have liked to milk a little bit more time off. Now, on the other sideline, you start to get the crew together and say, this is what we practiced a two-minute drill for, right?
Yeah, you hope you've been in that situation before, and if you haven't, you just have the confidence, hey, let's go down there and get this thing done. But, boy, that's a big score right there to give them the advantage.
A fairly short kick from the 14. And a decent return out to the 27-yard line.
And 10 at their own 27-yard line.
The offense now at the line, ready for their next drive. And they had to wait a long time to get the football back. Probably not what you were hoping for when you got an offensive tunnel.
Agreed. What you
with? And he can't get a throw away. He's taken down. Jadeveon Clowney in there to drop him as that clock continues to run. Work to be done here on second and 16 after the sack. Back to throw. And he can't get a throw off. He's taken down. What a huge play at this point in the game. The former number three pick, Joey Bosa, bringing the lumber that time. Now Breeze. And he can't get a throw away. He's taken down.
Brandon, I think you understand the type of afternoon this offensive line is having. It is a long one for them. Long for you to spend it with me. Long for them trying to block those guys. They've given up a whole lot of sacks, and the speed and quickness that defensive line is eating them alive.
Now the Dolphins going to burn the first of their timeouts. That'll leave them with two remaining. We'll be back after this. Down seven, and they've got to go for it here on fourth down. They'll go for it. It's Breeze. Now a desperation throw deep downfield. That's going to be knocked away and incomplete. It was Minkah Fitzpatrick that time to break that one up. So instead of the incredible...